Hey there, guys, it is Josh Z with Supple, and welcome back to Halo 4 Blind. Last time we did some stuff, this time we can do more stuff.
Gypsy Company moving out.
And I'm moving up. Nah. I'll wait till I waste all the ammo in this rifle first before I pick up another one.
Target acquired.
There we go.
All units, unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
Woo! Oh shit. I died quickly.
All units, unidentified Covenant vehicle incoming.
Oh, I gotcha. I don't have the oh shit. Ooh, ammo. There we go. That's what I'm looking for. Oh, it's so far down. Oh, it's all the way over here.
Won't last long out in the open like that. We'll have to find a way to keep the Covenant off them.
Ooh, there we go. Oh shit. Oh shit. So much regret that happened. They sacrificed themselves. True heroes. Yeah, no, I'm sure it's dead by now. Oh shit. Where's that put me? I'm getting out. Oh hey, I'm out. Oh, there's gonna be a lot of regret here in a second. Oh shit! That was weird. I picked up the wrong gun. Hello. Oh, they are all above me. Except for him. Oh, now they're down here with me. Or not. Where the hell are they? No! Trying to be cool. Oh, shit. No, I'm not going to make it.
Tributaries. Assault force, back on the mammoth. Anyone not on board is getting left behind.
Damn.
All right, seal her up.
You've changed.
They don't care about you. They replaced you.
Blast it.
It's okay.
How? How is this okay? How is putting you at risk because I can't hold it together okay? Chief, do you even understand what rampancy is?
Really?
We don't just shut down. Our cognitive processes begin dividing exponentially according to our total knowledge base. We literally think ourselves to death.
You know I won't let that happen.
And if it happens anyway?
Pull the plug.
117.
I mean, it's a moot point. We're not gonna let it happen.
We got significant blockage up ahead. I think this is about it for the mammoth.
The command post for the particle cannons is through that trench.
Sir, I can move faster alone.
We'll see you.
Yeah, but I'm guessing I'm going that way, not that way. Oh. Can I just pick them off from here? Where the fuck did they go? There we go. Well. At least got rid of a couple of them. Oh, there's so many nice weapons. Can't I just have them all? Hello. They're giving me replenishment here. Shit.
Heads up.
Ass. Oh god. There he is. I know there's more. Don't sit there and be like that game. Yep, there they are. You fuckers. They're crawling all over the place. No, they're gonna give me more. I will very much take that. Shit. Oh shit. Holy shit, that's a lot of them. What? What? What the fuck? Die! Whoa, I legit had a flashback as if I picked up a bolt from Ratchet and Clank. Oh, that's why. Well, there can't be any more because they're definitely not shooting at me. Stand corrected. You did not give many. Oh, so you give the hole. Alright, I see what's going on here. Fuck. You know, I sometimes forget. We're on a Halo. Well, a Forerunner planet. Halo is a bit thinner. But, you know. Same idea. Same premise. There you are. Doing that the easy way. Oh! Well, that explains so much. Actually, let's do this. Was a good idea. Damn it. But I will take that. That seems to be a decent... Oh shit! Fuck. What was I gonna say? A decent backup. Fuck! Absolute chicken shits. Alright, well, unfortunately... Oh, shit! Gonna say, unfortunately, seems like my sniper rifle might be becoming a bit unhelpful. Still gonna hold on to it. Three more shots.
We're entering the Forerunner structure.
Why not?
Breaking up, but coordinates received, Infinity.
Are you gonna be nice? For good? Wait, did you just seal that off?
Should take us directly to the coordinates Infinity provided. Almost like those sentinels wanted us to get the particle cannons offline.
This could be a trap.
You say that like there's a second possibility?
It doesn't mean it's still not a trap. I don't like this. I do not trust Forerunner shit. I just don't.
We've reached the coordinates. This looks like the place.
There's a lot of motion being detected here.
The particle cannon network misused these arrays for targeting and guidance. It's an automated system, so it won't technically allow me to redirect the cannons to fire on one another. Technically. Cortana to Infinity. The guns should be offline. How's it look from up there? Infinity!
Cortana?
Something's in here. Chief!
No! No!
Cortana!
Get back!
Cortana!
This isn't good. You stay nice. Oh. I'll follow you for now. Still don't like you. Where do these things come from? Do they just get, like, constructed? Whoa!
Who are you?
I am what remains of the Forerunner, once known as the Librarian. My memories were retained to assist humanity on their path to the Mantle. Though sadly, that plan is now at risk. The Didact is leaving Requiem. Soon. You must not allow it.
Leaving?
He seeks this. The Composer. A device which will allow him
a
to
Reaper?
Finally contain the greatest enemy ever faced by the Forerunners. You. Mankind spread into the stars with an unexpected, desperate violence. Entire systems fell before the Didact's warrior servants rose to halt the aggression. When the Didact finally exhausted the humans after a millennia, his sentence was severe. We had no way of knowing that the Forerunners were not your only enemy. Humanity hadn't been expanding. They were running. Weakened from our conflict, we were no match for the parasite which pursued you. The Forerunners made plans for a final great journey. But the Didact refused to yield our mantle of responsibility. He would save all life in the galaxy, at a cost. In the Forerunner's quest for transcendence, the Composer had been intended to bridge the organic and digital realms. It would have made us immortal. But its results soured. The stored personalities fragmented. And our attempts to return them to biological states created only abominations. Such moral concerns faded from the Didact's attention. The Flood only assimilated living tissue. The Composer would provide the Didact his solution and his revenge.
The Prometheans. They're human.
They were only the beginning. You would have encrypted your entire race if we had not removed the Composer from his care and imprisoned him here. Reclaimer. When I indexed mankind for repopulation, I hid seeds from the Didact. Seeds which would lead to an eventuality. Your physical evolution? Your combat skin? Even your Ancilla Cortana? You are the culmination of a thousand lifetimes of planning.
Planning for what?
He has found us.
Even in death, her meddling continues.
Reclaimer, the Gene Song I placed within you contains many gifts, including an immunity to the Composer, but it must be unlocked.
How?
Relinquish your contact essence.
Your evolutionary journey must be accelerated.
Can I defeat the Didact without it?
No.
Then do it.
Prepare.
That doesn't sound good. What did that do?
How do we get out of here?
Elevator, back at the chamber.
Damn you. Oh, come on. There's another one? Alright, we're gonna do this the easy way. Oh, shit. Not good. None of this is good. None of this. Didn't mean to. Oh! Oh, it's something. It's at least something. That didn't sound good.
Chief, what happened? Your bio readings are all over the map.
I'm evolving.
Story, but I know what the Didact's after.
I know that part. The librarian filled me in when she snatched me from the system. But what I don't know is what she did to you.
God damn it, game. Make up your mind. Are the elevators gonna be the same way or are they gonna be reversed? Which is it? You know what? Before I jump through that portal, I'm gonna call it here. Next episode, We'll hop through that portal and see where it leads and continue to evolve. I'm gonna head out right now, guys. Remember to like and subscribe and check out the Discord, and I will see you in the next one.